Thank you all for coming so much. My name is Matt Cockanese. This is my recital. All right. We'll be starting off with a composition by Dave Holland called The Leak. I think it's a little different on the program, but that's all right. Thank you. first time I heard the version of this by Art Blakey and the Jazz Messengers. It starts with this like cool 6/8 groove and it's real low key, and I was immediately just like, all right, this, I need to play this on my recital. It's just a comment, I just need to do it. So I kind of blended all sorts of different feels, and it's a fun one, so enjoy.
Thank you. That's Country Reppin' over there on the flute. Yeah. We got Hunter Diamond playing tenor sax. Coming in the last minute. We got Connor Bernhard right there on the trumpet. Matt Atfield on the trombone. We got Timmy Cranbuehl right there on the drums. Chris Roy on the vibes. Hey, Matt, you over there on the piano. I'll give this a quick intro. So, I kind of came up with this idea for an art class. They wanted us to make a piece of art in any way that describes yourself. So I decided I'll sort of compose a piece with sections, sort of like movements or whatever you want to call it. And it sort of describes my whole musical life. So all the inspirations and genres I like to play and everything, kind of collage them into one solo piece. And then we'll go into a standard Beautiful Love, which is a great standard. Thank you. Martinez on the guitar. Yeah. Bob Simon on the drums. And still praise. We got a big one for you next. This next one's a composition by Charles Mingus. He's always been one of my favorites, not only in the music that he writes, but he was known as the angry man of jazz. He would shout at people on stage, and I'm pretty sure he threw his bass at someone at one point on stage during a set. I'm not going to do that tonight. So if you know the song, this will not sound anything like it at first. I've kind of mixed other genres in there, and it's a fun one.
Thank you.
To thank all of you for being here.
Yeah.
Give it up for yourself. Right on the back. Quick thank you to Derek and Jay Kennessy right there. Derek, Darren, Jay Kennessy. My brothers. Helping me set up and do some sound. Big props to my mom for giving birth to me. And for forcing me to cry.
Scott Mason and Marlene Rosenberg for giving me lessons this, well, Scott the past 4 years, Marlene the past year-ish.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you so much for being out here. Thank you, family, friends, teachers, contemporaries. Paul, thank you. Thank you.